side foot and make sure it's up on player.
Oh god, that's
I told
her,
it has to be what or not.
The green
button.
Red
camera!
Up to camera. Where the red button is for record, push it up on green.
Wow.
Oh, what's it like?
Dance around if you want.
Right, Ab.
Alright. Wow, look at it. Oh, wow.
Oh, it looks lovely, doesn't it?
Oh, it's fabulous.
I was going to try and get my phone out and take a picture, but I forgot.
I've got my photo camera anyway.
Yeah, just don't drop it.
How high do you actually get once you're right up?
When you're only up to 2,000 feet.
Oh, that's nice, yeah. How high are we at the minute? I was taking pictures of us.
Yeah.
It was a bit in the picture then.
Is it?
Got a camera hanging out inside the basket. Otherwise, I haven't spotted it yet. If you want to turn around and face the camera, take a picture.
Running. Gosh, let me have
it. Yep.
I want a bit of parachute to apply.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I say I would, but I think it came to it, I wouldn't do it.
What's that?
I wanted to do it for years. I'm going to do one. My ears are puffy.
I know you're not.
Pete Martin, we're 1:15.6 at 2.5. From the sun, you can see Chesterfield. And then up to the north, this is Chatsworth Estate down there, Chatsworth, another side there, you get up those big moorings up there.
Sorry, my
fault. You can see Ferry Bridge and the power station up there in Yorkshire.
Really? That far away?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
There's ones there on the A1, straight out this way down the front. Yeah. You can see right into Lincolnshire as well.
Cool.
And that's over the Cheshire Gap and getting in towards the Welsh Mountains.
Have you seen Ferry Bridge?
Yeah. We'll have to get rid of some people again.
How many times a week?
Yeah, so it's about 150 flights this summer. Sort of day. Gorgeous, yeah. It's like winter flying, this is gorgeous. Nice and crispy and clear, and get some mist around.
Can you, can you influence anything about it, like?
Yeah, the different winds are different heights. So at 3,500 feet, we're doing 150 degrees and 10 knots. And then down at 2,500 feet, we're doing about 140, 12 knots that way. And then on the ground, we're doing nothing.
So no.
We've got to fly up here at different heights to steer the wind to where we're going.
And we can steer it?
We control the direction by controlling the height. We can't steer, there's no steering wheel.
No,
so but if I make it go up or down, it'll go in different directions.
Oh, I see. Oh, fascinating.
There's a few white buildings just near to that cliff, and that's Monson Head. Straight from Monson Head is Manchester, but it's all foggy right now. Yeah, it is. Yeah, Haddon Hall is just below us on the right side.
Clustered it together. See, having a hole with sun on there.
Thank you.
Out of the basket at, away from the sunny side, you can see Yulegrave, the Churchman Tower, and you can see Blackhill Dale, which runs towards Yulegrave, turns right across the front and then runs away from us on the right hand side there. Just having the ball down here. It's interesting.
Standby.
That bloke gets some.
Be a bit in this one.
Oh yeah. Oh well.
Munched all day long, but they're not munching.
Thank you. He wasn't there at the brief when it said don't use your phone though, was he? Yeah, we're going to try and land just ahead of us before Rowsley, so it might be worth popping over to that farm and asking him. I don't know if he's going to land this side, but we'll see how they're going.
Oh, God.
That side of the road.
Yeah, I'll be trying to land this side, but it could drift anyway, so
we've got good connections at the field riverside of the shopping centre. We can get into that one if you overshoot.
Okay. So what we're trying to do now is pop up here, steer over a little bit and then drop right down. There's no movement on the ground very much, so I'm trying to steer into field from up there. Try and land them all without the sheep and the cattle. So if you want to take high pictures, take them up here in case we're actually lucky first time.
It is now.
Yeah,
it's from the sun now.
It's actually from the sun.
Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Just sit down, heads back, keep hands and everything inside. Come down steeply now, see where we land. Thank you.
Enjoy, sir.